love our children, we would do everything and anything for our children. And I join you in that battle, in that fight, in that journey, because I am a father of a 16-year-old boy with autism.
Thank you very much. And can I say thank you to our three speakers, our Member of Parliament, Andrew Rosindell, and who's the Chief Executive Officer of RAGS and Myatt, and the founder of the UK Autism Foundation, Ivan Corea, for putting yourselves under the spotlight.
Thank you
very much.
Don't go, because we have a special award ceremony here to mark Autism Sunday. We would like to give out some special awards to all these people who have been champions of autism. So could I ask our Lord Bishop if he would come and give out these awards, and the girls have a little announcement and a presentation.
We would like to honour a few people for their support for Autism Sunday. May I call upon the Bishop of Chelmsford, the Right Reverend Stephen, Cottrell, if he would present the following special awards.
I think the first award is to that amazing man, Father Roderick Hingley. We have a special award to our champion of autism in the House of Commons, Andrew Rosindell. I can't forget him, he pays my salary. Yousaf. She's going to do a lot more orders than next year.
Yeah.